Hi guys. So for today's look, I did a smoky eye with a pink lip. I have blue eyeliner and I love it. This is my first time doing colored eyeliner and it came out really, really good. I think that this look would be great for prom. It's super simple, very affordable. I used all the affordable stuff minus my lip gloss that I put on top of my lipstick. It was the NARS Turkish Delight, but you can always substitute for that. Everything is affordable, like I said. So if you want to save money on your makeup for prom, I think this would be a great, great idea to do it yourself. You can always change up the color of the eyeliner to match your dress. And if you don't, if you're not going to prom, you can always wear this on a girl's night out. Or, I mean, it's not even really a super, super bold look, so you can just wear it whenever you want. I really liked it. It came out really, really good. It was super simple, really, really quick. I think I used at most 4, maybe 5 colors. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this look. Let me just say real quick, I have a page on Facebook that I would like you guys to like. It's called The Art of Beauty. I will link it below. Click on it and like it. I'm gonna have some updates on there, have more pictures of makeup. So definitely check that out. And also check me out and follow me on Instagram. I'm loving it. My name is npagan1321. I'll also have that posted below. And yeah, definitely follow me. I would appreciate it. And you guys, if you have any questions, comments, or requests, please leave them below. I just want to say I appreciate all my subscribers. So again, I hope you guys enjoy this look. Don't forget to subscribe. And if you want to learn how to get this simple, simple, smoky eye look, stay tuned.